For example, in the Middle East, the war between Israel and Palestine, these Orthodox Jews without the smartphones are only getting news from the mainstream media, and they don't have all these differing opinions on TikTok and Instagram. And it really got me thinking, like, you've got to help me with this because I'm not sure. Do you think that will benefit them, or do you think it makes them worse off?